to the U podcast.
My best stage, bro.
Alright,
let's go.
Look away from
me. If I don't change it, it happens.
And then you got Little Mac.
Oh yeah,
it's like jabbed at 30%.
Oh yeah, it's like a baby.
Oh, this is cool.
Wait, the building is
cool. Thank you.
I think, if you hold the last game, probably.
Wait, is Marco still coming?
It's done 20 minutes.
Oh, if you mean them,
but it's like,
you can't
escape
the crash. So there was like 15 minutes for that.
You can only escape the first 2 minutes.
Yeah.
It's just Marco wins. All you have to do is finish.
It's like Cloud. He's in down throw to either cross slash or forward tilt.
Oh, yeah, I just don't know.
You just have to pay it.
But that's not guaranteed.
Isn't it on non-fastball? I thought it was on non-fastball. Like at 0% down throw. Or I suppose if you're holding down.
Yeah, the non-Dale or DLC one is
it. Oh.
Yeah. Really, everyone's been buying it.
I've been on stream.
Yeah, that's my problem. That's crazy. Like, I'm not using extra blast.
Yeah,
so it's not something, like if I were to play mine, like I'd practice it, like try to
Mario's
around. He's like,
I wonder if check is still an option. Because rage cap
is. Oh, yeah, let's see. Why not?
Maybe it's the card though.
Blue card is 1
yeah.
Max
raise
is
15. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah. Middle of the stage. 200, like you're not back row anywhere. Imagine this mess. Gears just explode off the top.
Just disappear.
Yeah.
Oh,
that was
Yeah, like their upstrokes are just so
got me out of it.